everyone, and welcome to the very, very first edition of Latin Vibes, the countdown to Latin Fiesta 2019. Now, I'm your host, Kim Huey, and we're at La Casa de La Habana, one of the Platinum Plus sponsors of Latin Festival 2019. We're going to show you highlights from last week of the launch of Latin Festival 2019, plus an exclusive interview with Chairman Mr. Jose Rosa.
After the official ceremony, enjoy the party, because this is the first party of many parties that Adule is going to talk about it until leading to the Sunday, the fiesta in Frigga Bay.
The Ministry of Tourism and the St. Kitts Tourism Authority, we have supported this festival from its inception, as Jose said, particularly since we have always felt that the festival has a strong potential to attract visitors to the Federation. And over the years, the festival has indeed generated positive media coverage about St. Kitts.
This year we went the extra mile and bring an international executive chef, Hector Rosa, with his team, providing a unique menu to the VIP patrons. Also, we have Fernando Narvaez, a roast pig specialist, that will be at the VIP doing his show for all the pork lovers. And for those of you that like to challenge the taste, I encourage you to be at the VIP because this is an opportunity like no other.
Well, it's a milestone, it's a lot of work. I feel glad that we reach here. We have to say what we're going to do after 10 years, okay? But I said before, they started as a small party. It has become one of the more important festivals in San Kitts. And then we need to continue and improve our festival, bring different things, and making that festival very inclusive for everybody. But when you get to a milestone like 10 years, you try to do something special, you know. First, the artist that we bring this year, probably the top artist that we have grown over all the years, okay? In one state together. I believe also, the experience that we're going to do through the VIP this year is going to be great. We're going to bring two different chefs. We're going to do a really VIP experience that we didn't do before. And also, we want that the people come and enjoy and participate in the different events that we had before the festival, before the fiesta. We have many events that people sometimes missing, that they are as important as the activity, the Latin fiesta that we have in front of. Future, we need to explore more outside. I'm going to work directly with the Minister of Tourism to make sure that our event could be bring more people from the outside of San Quintín and Nevis and be more international.
Get ready for the biggest Latin crossover event in St. Kitts. It's the 10th annual Latin Fiesta. Sunday, October 27th at the Frigga Bay Lawn, featuring Joe Ferran, Victor y la Sonora Salvadora, Mr. Bus Pipe, and DJ Flame. Get your tickets now for only $40 until October 20th and $60 after. VIP tickets, $330 until October 13th and $360 after. Ticket outlets, Value Martin, St. Kitts and Nevis, Harper's, Mojitos, Avalon Lab, We Try, Cajola Cristana, and online, LatinFestival.net. This event will be starting at 3:30 p.m. It's the 10th annual Latin Fiesta, sponsored by Cajola Cristana, Hobbs Enterprises, Care Brewery St. Kitts and Nevis, St. Kitts Marriott Resort and the Walla Beach Casino, St. Kitts Tourism Authority, La Casa de la Habano, Dolphin Discovery, Carib Commerce, Royal St. Kitts Hotel, and Caribbean Cinemas.